Jacinto, Delta.
I'm not sure I can control this thing. Then you better move fast, man.
Delta, watch the train! Patience!
God!
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Prepare for landing.
Watch out!
That was too close.
Marcus, Chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac Gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
Got it!
the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Control, we're gonna need air support here ASAP.
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All rangers are now evac to citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant. Let's get to it.
So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not going to be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust Sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird? Cole? I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.